never before in my career in WWE have I witnessed a matchup as punishing, as torturous, as grueling, as vicious as what we just witnessed here tonight. But John Cena, against all odds, pulls it out.
Tonight, you people were supposed to see the extreme. I got no left arm, I'm tasting my own blood, and I'm damn proud to say it was in Chicago, Illinois. All of us give everything we have every night for you guys. And if I gotta take a vacation, so be it. If I'm going away for a while, I just wanna say thanks for one hell of a last ride. I feel great tonight, even with this Chicago crowd that may or may not like me. I listen to that, and I think